गुड मॉर्निंग डियर किड्स, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू बुक वर्क फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 32। एज इन अर्लियर वीडियो आई टोल्ड यू दैट यू हैव टू डू पेज नंबर 31 एज योर होमवर्क। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज क्लास वर्क। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन CW एंड टुडेज डेट। गुड। Now question number 3 is there. Look at the pictures and fill in the blanks with singular and plural nouns. Okay, what you have to do here is you are having boxes here. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh and eighth. Okay, now here is 1 and here are 3. Okay, so you have to see the picture and you have to write their names here, whether it is singular or it is plural. So this is a neem tree, because this is singular, so you will write down one tree. Okay, here 3 trees are there. There are many trees in our garden. Okay, so trees you will write down. Then this jar is full of cookies, because one jar is there. Here in the kitchen you can see so many jars are there. So what you will write? Mother has many jars in the kitchen. I got a star for my beautiful handwriting because it is singular. Here so many are there, so you will write down stars. One monkey, you will write down monkey. Monkeys, you will write down monkeys. All right, like this you will do. Then in question number 4, what you have to do is in each blank write the plural form of the word in brackets. In brackets you are having word. Okay, like here in fill up A, dish is there in the bracket. The dirty dash are in the sink. So aapko isko plural banana hai. So what you will write down here? Dishes. Same way pieces here, write down pieces. Library, libraries. Box, boxes. Same ways for E, F, G, H, I, J part you all will do. Whatever word is there in the bracket, you have to write down plural form of that word. Okay. Then in question number 5, complete the following sentences by filling in appropriate plural forms of the words in bold. Now whatever word is in the bold here, jo bhi word yahan par bold mein hai, like crow, butterfly, child, woman, shelf, what you have to do? You have to make plural word of these bold words. So you will write down plural form here in the blanks. Okay. Then in question number 6, read the given passage and write the plural form of the underlined words. आपको ये पूरा passage read out करना है. Then whatever underlined word is there, like mountain, tree, hut, boat, lady, child, puppy, so you will write down plural forms of these words here in the space. Okay kids, now next page number 34 will be your homework. Question number 7, there is an error in each of the following sentences, means error is there in the sentences. Ye jo sentences given hai, yahan pe kuch mistake hai. Underline the error and write the correction in the space provided. Whatever error is there, whatever mistake is there, that you have to underline. Usko underline karna hai aur fir usko sahi karke the correct form aapko yahan space mein likhna hai. Okay, you have been given one example. One example is here. See, we walk with own foot. We walk with own foot. Foot to sirf ek pair ke liye hota hai na, to aap sirf ek hi pair se chalte ho, nahi na, dono se chalte ho. To feet will come here. So this is singular, so plural form will be the correct answer. You will write down plural form here in the space given, right? Same ways for A, B, C, D, E, F, G, you have to find out the errors, means mistakes. You have to find out the mistakes and the correct form of the word you have to write here, whether singular will come or the plural will come, that you have to write here in the space. This is your homework. I'll send you the PDF. You can complete your work from the PDF also. Take care. Bye-bye.